Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about the significant number, right? Significant figure or significant number. So definition of significant figure is each of digit number that are used to express its degree of accuracy. Expresses degree of accuracy called as significant number. Students, for example, degree of accuracy means, for example, the sum 99.9. So 99.9, which is accuracy purpose, we are using the approximate 100%. 99.9 bits, where accuracy purpose we are using 100%. Like that, some significant rules are there in which while we are doing the multiplication, addition, subtraction, it is very helpful to us. So as we are do some examples, you will better understand here. So let's check the some examples along with the rules. Rule 1. All non-zero digits are significant. Non-zero digit means, here are the students, 3.144, right? So no one digits are zero here. All are number. All are the numbers. So first one, second one, third one, fourth one. Four numbers are there here. So four number. So significant figure taken as a four. Sometimes in the questions they may ask the what is a significant figure. They will give some number and ask what is a significant number. So 3.141. If no one zero is there here, all non-zero digits are significant because after the point, no one zero is present here, or before the point, no one zero. So that's why all are significant and the significant number. Number means the how many numbers are there here? Four numbers are there here. Patients. So this is the rule one. 3.1, how many zeros are there before point, before this point, after this point? No one zero is there, students. So that's why the significant figure is 2. There's no point, there is no zero. All the non-zero digits are significant, right, students? Rule 2. All zero between the two significant number, two significant figure, non-zero digits are significant. All non-zero, if zero is between the two number, zero between the two number, then also that is considered as a significant figure. Right, students? Because it in between the numbers. Let's see the example here. 4.03. Here the one. The rule 2 explain that what are the zero is there in between the number? Zero is in between the 4 and 3. So in that case, this is also considered as a one of the digits. So that's why you may count as 1, 2, 3. There is a 3 digit. There is a 3 significant number. 3 digits, 3 significant number. This is the rule 2. Yes, sir. We are not introduced on this one. This is introduced by IUPAC. Yes, students. If zero between the two non-zero digits are significant figure. Zero between the two non-zero digit, that is also considered as a significant figure. It means the zero, if zero is in between the two digits, then that zero also considered as a one of the number here. You have to give the value for this number also. That is the second rule. Right, students? Rule 3. Ending zero after a decimal point, ending zero, if the zero is end, then how should we consider as is this number or not? After a decimal point and end of the decimal point of zero is considered as a significant figure. If zero is ending, then if zero is after a decimal point or zero is end of the decimal point, then that zero is considered as a significant figure. Right, students? That zero is
considered as a significant figure. Let's see, students. 2.40 ending 0. It means after the decimal point. This is the decimal point. After one digit, the 0 is present here. Or end of the decimal point. End of the decimal point. So 1, 2, 3. So this 0 also considered as a significant figure. So 3 significant figures. Right, students? Because we have to give the preference according to the third rule. Ending 0 also considered as a significant figure if it is after the point, after the decimal point. Right, students?
Let's see one more example here. 3.000. So tell me, students, is this the zero or is this all the zeros significant figure or not? Yes, of course, it is significant figure. Why it is significant figure? Because according to the third rule, after the decimal point, this is decimal point, students. After the decimal point and end of the decimal point, which is considered as a significant figure. So it means all the zeros are significant figure. So how many decimal points are there here? How many zeros are there here? 3 0. So all the zero are considered as a significant figure. So 1 2 3 4. So 4 significant figures are present here. So significant figure is 2. Right, students? Very good. So same upon third rule, if 420 is there, tell me, is 420 in which this zero is significant figure or not? No, this is not a significant figure, because if the zero can be considered as the decimal point if it is after the decimal point. If zero is after the decimal point, then only it is considered as a significant figure. Then only it is considered as a one of the digits. But here there is no digits are here, so that's why it is not a significant figure. So you have to count only these two numbers. That is 2. So significant figure is, students, 2. Understood? It is very important. If point is after the point, zeros are there, then you consider these zeros are significant figure. Significant figure means it is the one of the value, it is the one of the digits. But the points, there is no point here. If it no point means only two number you have to consider the digits, the significant figures, right? So tell me, students, 34,000. Here the how many significant figures are there here, students? 1 2 3 4 5. Tell me, 3 4 0 0 0. Can we consider these three zeros are a significant figure? Can we consider these three zeros as a significant figures? No, students, because there is no decimal points are here. There is absence of decimal point. So that's why we have to consider only two significant figures, 1 and 2. So that's why two significant figures. Right, students? Rule 4. If zero is initial or before decimal point of zero, is it significant? No, it is insignificant. Initial zero or before decimal point zero is non-significant or insignificant. Non-significant. So 0.0042. Tell me, students, is this zero a significant figure or not? No, because before decimal points, if zero exists before decimal point, so it is not a significant figure. So here significant figure only this 2. Significant figure is only 2, because we are not considering this one, because it is not in between the digits. Right, initial zeros or before decimal points of zero, before decimal point of zero are not a significant figure. Only 2 significant figure here, 2. Right, students? Rule 5. Power of 10. If power is there, the power of 10 means 10 to the power of 2, 10 to the power of 3, 10 to the power of 4, 10 to the power of 5, then also it is such type of number also is insignificant or non-significant. Non-significant. Power of 10, it is insignificant number. Right, students? Or non-significant. For example, 2.6, 10 to the power of 3. So 10 to the power of 3, it is the non-significant. So only we consider as a 2, 1, 2, 2, 6. Only 2 digits are there here. So it is the only 2 significant figure. Right, students? Very good. One more example, 3.0, 10 to the power of 2. So it is non-significant. 3 and 0. Decimal point after the digit. So 2 significant figures. Right, students? Okay. Pure numbers. If the pure numbers exist, if pure numbers exist here, it means pure number means there is no zero here. There is no zero. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 1,234. It is a non-significant student. Right, students? So question arises, why we discuss here? Because in our syllabus, students, in the class 11 science syllabus, many times in question paper, they ask the writer how many significants are present in this question. Like they will ask. So that's why we are discuss here. One of the simple examples are we are discuss here. I hope you understood. Right, students? I will give some example. Right, students? Okay, thank you.